A Tampa woman accused of killing her son was in court this morning. Cherie Stinson is charged with first-degree murder of her 2-year-old son, Jordan Belliveau. A judge ordered her appearance and went over some of her legal rights. Recently, Stinson gave birth to a baby girl. A foster couple who helped raise Jordan says they're adopting his sister. Stinson's next hearing is scheduled for March 18th.